pretty boy was born in the Oklahoma hills where the beautiful flowers grow wild. He was christened Charles Arthur by his parents so proud who thank God for their beautiful child. By the side of his cradle his mother would sing, never dreaming the sorrow he'd bring. But mother hearts are broke when a boy grows to man. It's been ever true since time first began. Pretty boy was 20 when he married his young wife. She was only 16 summers old. And he went to work in a bakery shop out there, but he drifted away from the fold. Left his young wife in Bixby in 1924, went to Kansas to try to earn more. Then he went to St. Louis, got in bad company, and wound up in the penitentiary. Well, he served his time, then he went to Ohio, killed a man, and was sentenced again. But he didn't serve the time that the jury gave to him, for he jumped from a fast-speeding train. Kansas City was the next, and he took it on the run, killed two brothers with his careless gun. He killed Mr. Burke and a man named Wilson, and he left Kansas City on the run. Ohio again, he killed Mr. Kessler, spreading fear all along his crooked path. Then he went back home, got in another row, killed a sheriff who stirred up his wrath. Was the last trip to Ohio for this wicked fool. He was shot dead 8 miles from Liverpool. Pretty boy will learn on that last great judgment day that a life filled with crime doesn't pay. Pretty boy wouldn't listen to his mother's advice. On a cold slab he now pays the price.